Paro, did you remember Fernando Vargas?
Yeah.
What do you think about him?
¿Qué piensa de él?
Fue feroz el cabrón.
He was a ferocious one.
He was?
Yeah.
Always, man. People loved him.
They still do.
Win or lose, motherfucker, everybody loved him because he was fucking real. He was the real shit.
And then on Thanksgiving, he used to serve turkeys at the Colonia Park.
Colonia,
and did people really need them, or did they just take
them? Oh, he's for the whole community.
Yeah.
By himself.
No, he would come to the trailer park too. Yeah. Huh? He would give like hundreds of turkeys to the trailer park.
Yeah. Fernando?
And presents.
Christmas presents too.
What did you get from Christmas for Fernando? What did you get from him?
Nothing. I just took kids.
Oh,
you know?
Help?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of people don't know.
Yeah,
this.
When I used to be at the Colonia Boxing Gym, he had me paint the building, you know?
What did you paint it?
The color that he wanted, you know?
You know, I'm like drink, man. I'm going to different parts to drink, and sometimes I'm listening, get rubber. But it's como se dice, pura pinche envidia.
He goes to bars and sometimes he hears people talking bad about me. But he says it's all haters. Hey, pero Don Paro, bro. ¿En dónde más has escuchado que hablan mal de mí?
En el Cabo.
At Cabo Restaurant.
So what did they say?
¿Qué dicen? He ido a pistear, güey.
Haters gonna hate. It's life.
Yeah, but you know what? I've been there a few times, you know.
They don't tell you anything when you're there.
Fuck no. The fucking Robert come in, blah, blah, whatever. But it's not really the owners. The owners like me. Sometimes the bartenders.